And in business, the Independent Petroleum Marketers Association of Nigeria wants Nigerians to be patient as efforts are ongoing to address the current fuel scarcity in some parts of the country. IPMAN Chairman, Northern Nigerian Branch, Bashir Damalim, disclosed this, that about 200 trucks loaded with a commodity from Calabar Cross River State were being expected in Abuja and other parts of the northern states for onward distribution to filling stations.